Long ago, many rats lived in a grocer's shop. They ate all the tasty food that he stored in the shop, and thus grew fatter day by day. One day, the grocer got angry at the rats for causing him such a great loss. To stop losing more money, he brought a big, fat cat to his shop. The big fat cat was quick and hungry all the time. She could smell the rats and began to catch them. One by one, she ate them and grew bigger, fatter, and stronger. Now, there are very few rats left. The rats held a meeting. They talked for hours about the cat and how to get rid of her. The leader of the rats said, "We need to know when the cat's nearby, but how?" Then one rat said, "We need to tie a bell around the cat's neck so that whenever she passes us by, we will hear a twinkle. We will be saved." All the rats were happy and danced with joy at the idea. Just then, an old mouse said, "Fools, stop it. Tell me who will bell the cat." Everyone became quiet and sad. So the moral of the story is, planning and carrying something out are two different things.